Hello my beauties, welcome again back to my channel. Today's video, I'm going to be making this remedy that will get rid of those dark underarms of yours. If you want to lighten your dark armpits, you want to get rid of bad smell, this remedy will help you just so much. So in case you are new, you have not subscribed, kindly hit the red subscribe button and also turn on the bell so you get notified when I upload videos. So it's just a very simple way to get rid of those underarms, okay? Dark underarms. So if you desire to do it in a very natural way, this remedy is just for you. If you want to do it without any side effect, this is all you need. So you want to know the ingredients, you want to know how to use it, how to apply it for a very effective result, just keep watching. Let's go straight and show you how you can make this underarm lightener. To lighten your dark underarms in 3 minutes, you will surely need to get a clean bowl like this. The first ingredient you have to use is baking soda. Baking soda helps to lighten darkness of the body by exfoliating to remove dead skin cells. So the result is a clearer and a lighter skin. And baking soda will as well help to remove bad armpit smell. Like in case you have body odor, you have those, you know, smelling odors coming out from your armpits, baking soda will help so much to eliminate it. It contains antibacterial and antiseptic properties, which will help to get rid of bacteria that causes those bad odor. So this, we are going to use it to scrub off dead skin cells that makes your skin to be dull and dark looking. Okay, so just a small amount we are going to make, and you surely need just a small amount of baking soda as well. 1 tablespoon of baking soda is what you need. So next we are going to use is toothpaste. Toothpaste is very important, okay? It has bleaching properties that whiten dark underarms. You can use any type of toothpaste. As you can see, I have one called McLean. You can make use of Colgate, you can make use of any brand, and just any brand you have. So toothpaste is just powerful. It helps to lighten those dark areas, get rid of dark underarms, your dark armpits. But in case you have a sensitive skin, do not make use of the color type of toothpaste. So here we have like 3 colors, okay? If you do not have a sensitive skin, you can make use of this. If you have a sensitive skin, you just have to make use of the white toothpaste, and that is because it's going to cause irritation and burn your skin. So we're going to squeeze in just a little amount of toothpaste, let's say 1 tablespoon of toothpaste. All right, so I'm going to keep it aside. So the next we have here is lemon. You make use of any kind of lemon, the green lemon, the local lemon. Here is a local lemon, the one we have around here, okay? So if you have any kind of lemon, just be free to make use of one. Lemon juice is one of the best natural ways to bleach and get rid of dark underarms. So it helps to lighten it effectively. It has antibacterial and antiseptic properties that stops the growth of bacteria, preventing body odor. So this is very important for you to get rid of those dark armpits of yours. You have to cut it into 2 like this, you know, just like this, and we're going to squeeze in the juice like this. Just a little amount, not to make it so runny, okay? You have to mix it very well, you know. So this quantity of lemon juice is enough to form a thick paste. You don't need it to be so runny, okay? Like so watery. This is just the right consistency. Okay, look at it. And the next thing to do after mixing it, just take your time to mix it properly. Make sure all the ingredients are well blended, okay? And the next thing we're going to do, I'll just show you how to apply it. So before you apply this, just make sure you didn't shave newly. If you nearly shave your armpits, do not apply it that day, okay? Leave it like 2 more days, okay, before using this treatment, because it's going to irritate your skin. In case you have a sensitive skin, you just have to be, you know, not use it every day. So what you have to do is just to use your hands, very simple. Just apply it like this, okay? Just apply it. This remedy works amazingly. If you want your underarm to be so light, like you don't want to see any darkness down there, around there, you just have to be using this treatment 3 times weekly, and it will help you so much. It will as well help to get rid of offensive odor. If you have smelling underarms, this helps so much. In case you always sweat so much, like this remedy will help to get rid of so much sweat. It absorbs excessive moisture around there. Okay, so what you have to do, just use it 3 times weekly, and it will help so much. Okay, so just once daily. You don't have to use it more than once a day. 3 times weekly, and that's all. So this has been helping me so much to keep there looking so light, just like the rest of my body. This is not harmful. It's a very safe natural lightener. So you can as well use this as a way to get rid of acne, pimples, and dark spots. You can apply it on your face to do so. Very easy. So in case you experience burning sensation, you just have to go straight and rinse it out. Do not leave it. So that is all for now. Just apply it and leave it on for 10 minutes. 10 minutes and you're all good. Rinse it off, use a warm water, or you can just scrub it before removing it. So, very simple way to lighten your dark underarms and make sure your skin is glowing and looking flawless. If you find this video helpful, give it a thumbs up. In case you have not subscribed yet to my channel, kindly do so by hitting the red subscribe button. Turn on the bell as well so you get notified when I upload videos. I'll see you in my next video.